Hi, today I'm going to show you my guitar pick technique. You know, the way you hold and apply the pick on the guitar. I actually have an unusual pick technique, I think at least. I tilt the pick 90 degrees towards what's normal, you know, like jazz great George Benson. But I'm not putting down my elbow like this, like he does, and instead I have another grip of the pick, which I'm going to show you now. So let's go. So let's first check out the position of the pick. And this is the standard way that most people hold it. And if you rotate it 90 degrees like this, you get the way I hold the pick. And this only depicts the angle and not the gripping. Here you have the gripping. I only hold the pick on a very small portion of the pick at the middle and at the left-hand side, like you can see here. So there is a very short distance between where I hold it and between the pointy end that acts on the strings. The rest of the pick rests on the index finger to get some steering, so to speak. Here you can see that it is very symmetrical and that there is a very small distance between acting in either direction to minimize energy. Here we have a riff, you can see, with this technique. And sometimes I tilt it in the standard way, tune here. As you hear that it's not symmetric then, so you get to that influences the playing. You get less distinct, but has its own feel to it. And here's from another angle as well. Another benefit from holding pick like this is that you get kind of two acting agents here, your nail and the pick. And you can by angling it a bit, you can choose which to use. As you can see, that has had some considerable cost for my nails and some more angles.